principle of a randomized controlled trial is you have a group of, say, villages, and then you randomly select some fraction of them where you implement a new program, and then you compare to the status quo. I like to do things that have immediate policy implication or quasi-immediate policy implication on top of telling me something about how people behave. That gives me a series of topics that I think will be important. For example, immunization is one that I've been very passionate about because it seems such an unforgivable waste that 20 million kids each year are not getting measles or DTP3, which could save their lives. And the vaccine is there. It seems we should do something about getting it to the kids. A few years ago, Abhijit Banerjee, Rachel Glenister, and I worked with an NGO to conduct a randomized controlled trials to investigate the effect that small incentive could have on immunization. In that program, what we had done is actually two treatments. One is improving the supply of immunization, making sure that there are camps and that are very regularly organized. And another was giving people small incentive for immunization. And we found that already improving the supply improves immunization, but it's very expensive to do. If you do that, and on top of that, you add a little bit of incentive that increases immunization further, so that it's actually more cost effective than just having a supply intervention, because you kind of leverage your supply intervention by giving this demand incentive. We started by working to create a little app that the nurses could carry with them on the field to register all the immunization that they gave to kids. And then that was used to do a number of things. Number one, in some places, randomly selected immunization incentives in the form of cell phone recharges, which is very easy to administer. In some places where we would identify the influential people and try to enroll them as sort of change agents. And for some individuals, we also send targeted reminders of your child is due for such immunization. So what we're finding is that providing incentive works if the level of incentive increases with each shot. This change agent intervention also works just as well. And in combination, they work even better. That's kind of the best policy is to do the two together.